We are performing a manual technique known as ASTYM on a patient with a history of a hamstring strain. It may look like we are shaving his leg, but we are not. We utilize these instruments to identify and treat areas of fibrosis, chronic inflammation, or soft tissue degeneration. Other common injuries that we utilize this technique is for post-surgical scarring, plantar fasciitis, Achilles tendonitis, IT band syndrome, lateral epicondylitis, chronic ankle sprains, and hip pain.